You read the title and you're probably like, wait a second, I'm watching zombies. Give it a minute though, all right? Listen, hear me out. The SVT and marksman rifles in general are so terrible, so bad, easily the worst class of weapon I've used in Vanguard, that even I took them to zombies to try to get weapon XP to level it up to a more usable standard. Okay, I love the customization of Vanguard. I have a lot of fun messing with weapons and stuff like that once they're leveled, but it is a nightmare to level some of these guns, especially going into playlists like Shipment or Das Haus, and you're going up against non-stop shotguns or even just SMGs, MP40s, Type 100s. All of those guns are so much better, than the SVT. So I had to go to zombies. I played hardcore and I played core. It did not make a difference. Some of these weapons are just not worth your time trying to use. We played for an hour of zombies and we got the weapon from level like 3 to 21, 22-ish. And we played multiplayer and in an hour we got from like 22 to 32 or 33. So, I mean, you know, there's more experience required for higher levels. So I'm not going to say that it was more experience playing zombies, but it is actually better to go play zombies. And I'm not even good at it. This is my first time trying it, so I was kind of learning what was best for XP. You want to play zombies for some of these guns. They are horrible. I want to do the machine pistol as well. That thing is so awful. I cannot believe it. But I think it's going to dominate Warzone if you get to the Akimbo machine gun pistol. So I will torture myself to level it up to try to play Warzone for a bit and troll with those at some point when the new map comes out. Before we get into the nuke, though, which you guys are going to laugh, it is the most ridiculous nuke ever. And I want to fully admit, I don't even know how I got into such a bot lobby that I played these people. They were very obviously new to the game. And I won't spoil anymore. But the point of the video is to show that sometimes all you need is a little bit of luck. You find some noobs, you're using the worst gun in the game. I mean, this thing is so bad, I couldn't even use it in multiplayer, like I said. I had to go to zombies to level it up. Although, it does get a little bit better. I will tell you, after using this gun, up until the point where I wanted to use it, which was increase the range of one-shots and get vital unlocked, it still isn't that great. Marksman rifles in general, along with snipers, snipers are better, I'll tell you that. They have a horrible, horrible sprint-to-fire speed and horrible ADS speed. I mean, between your sprint to fire time to pull the gun up and then aim down sight, it takes almost a full second. It's like 0.9 of a second. And when you're going up against STGs or other rifles or SMGs that two or three bullet you, this can one bullet pretty accurately and pretty consistently. You have to get the gun up. And it has a shitload of recoil. I mean, it's insane. So I will try to get a decent search game with it because I wanted to get it. I wanted to make it happen for you guys. And, you know, that's what content is for YouTube, using a variety of things. You can't just watch 700 STG gameplays and be happy. So unfortunately, I have it high enough level now, but I did not have it high enough level at the time of recording. And we got this nuke and it was so ridiculous that I had to share it with you guys. I mean, I didn't even move. It is a nuke with the worst gun, one of the worst guns in the game. I would call it the worst right now. I haven't used all of them yet, though. The machine pistol might be a close second. Until you get the akimbos and all the attachments, then it becomes better. But even with attachments, this gun's not good. I got a nuke with an SVT while not moving at all. I didn't move at all. I'll let you guys watch. Enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you guys for the support.
It's okay. Relax, Phil.
A rift portal opens up soon. Okay.
What's on your mind? My bullets are one.
Sounding the retreat, Darby. I am not finished with you yet.
I'm playing zombies. I'll figure I'd try it. And because I need to level up a gun that is horrible.
Thank you.
drop them all.
Ah, I knew you would make it to safety. What a relief.
Ooh, actually, I have an idea. This might work, might not work. We'll see. I'm trying to unlock things so I can use them in search, and we have double XP right now, which we normally don't get.
This is your time to shine. New patrol zone authorized.
Point to me. Get to one.
New intel. Red Panda recon aircraft fueled and ready. Double kill. Patrol zone secured.
You think they're smart enough to look up here?
We got an empty patrol zone. Guard dog on call. We're down, but not out. Double kill.
This thing is so fucking ugly.
Patrol zone secured.
God, there's no way they don't look up here, right?
Hostiles took the patrol zone.
This intel is helpful.
Like, there's no way, right? How much ammo do I have left? That's fair and balanced, and that's funny. That's gotta be the dumbest nuke you'll ever see in this game. Almost tying the shotgun nukes, I'm sure. That was fucking hilarious. You're like, where are we getting shot from?!
Good job, Cass.
Yeah, you better look on the tree next time, bitch! I am the Lorax, I speak for the trees. Protect that bitch! Oh, they were noobs too. I feel bad. I just nuked level fucking one.